Petersburg Beach is a seaside city in Pinellas County, Florida. St. Pete Beach was developed from the communities of Pasa Grill, Bell Vista, St. Petersburg Beach, and unincorporated Pinellas County, and is known as a tourist attraction. St. Pete Beach is a Florida tourist city located west of St. Petersburg on a barrier island. The beaches are well known. The pink Moorish-style Don Cesar Hotel, built in 1928, rises over the beach. The Gulf Beaches Historical Museum, which is housed in a 1917 church, showcases postcards and other relics in the Pasa Grill area. Nearby, boats depart for Shell Key, a seabird and turtle nesting place. Petersburg Municipal Beach is a 7-mile-long barrier island with 5 miles of white sand beach. And the Don Cesar Beach Resort, which attracts visitors from all over the world. St. Pete Beach offers a variety of shopping, nightly entertainment, and water sports. St. Petersburg, which glimmers between the Gulf of Mexico and Tampa Bay, is recognized for its mild weather and for having the record for the most consecutive days with sunshine, with 768. The city's core, downtown St. Petersburg, is home to fantastic shopping, restaurants, pubs, and cultural attractions. St. Pete Beach is open 24 hours a day. According to TripAdvisor's annual Traveler's Choice rankings, St. Pete Beach has been declared the greatest beach in the country, jumping up from second place in 2020. It outperforms beaches in Hawaii, California, and even other Pinellas County beaches. Johns Pass Village and Boardwalk is an outdoor shopping heaven with over 50 stores. Stroll the boardwalk and around the village at your leisure, stopping for a scoop of homemade ice cream or a full meal at one of the waterfront restaurants. At seaside hotels, alcoholic beverages are permitted on the sand, but only for hotel guests. Alcoholic beverages are permitted on Treasure Island, but not in glass containers. According to FBI crime statistics, St. Pete Beach is not one of America's safest neighborhoods. In comparison to the rest of Florida, St. Pete Beach has a higher crime rate than 63% of the state's cities in municipalities of all sizes. St. Pete Beach is a 4-mile point-to-point trail with modest traffic. Hiking, walking, and jogging are the most popular activities on the trail. Bonfires are also illegal on all beaches in Pinellas County, including St. Pete Beach, Clearwater Beach, and all others. Last but not least, on all Pinellas County beaches, staying overnight is forbidden. Behind Postcard Inn and most of the hotels on St. Pete Beach, coolers are not permitted. Some risk their lives by bringing them out there. The policy will be enforced by a large number of security and sheriffs on weekends. It takes 102 miles to get from St. Pete Beach to Walt Disney World. It takes about 1 hour and 49 minutes. Hope you liked the video. We have more than 150 videos on trending places. Do like and subscribe. Keep watching.